I have arrived here safely at Rosemont, Illinois for Midwest Furfest 2012. And believe it or not, not long after we actually inhabited this small king size room, it's a mess. Look at all this. Oh, and there's a cot where someone's gonna have to be sleeping. Not me. I'm sleeping here in this gigantic bed.
I know.
Too much love in one spot. Ow.
Say hello to everyone's backs.
I'm good, America.
Hi, Sang. You're facing camera.
Oh,
camera?
Your camera thing.
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
No, she's just talking to herself. I thought she was talking to someone on the phone.
No. No. No, I never talk on the phone. I text. Who talks on the phone anymore? So our room is actually on the 6th floor of the Hyatt Regency O'Hare, and this is the view from up here. From way up here. It's kind of nice, it makes me kind of feel official, or like business-like, almost. It's amazing. It's fabulous. Alright, you know what it's time for? You really want to know what it's time for? It's time for Dealer Den, Suckas.
What did you like about the best shit?
Let's eat some of his baby.
He got candy.
Excuse me. Yeah. American baseball fireworks.
Oh my gosh, you guys, Popstar never ceases to amaze me. As most of you know, I actually get all my kitty gear from Popstar. This time, they have completely captured my heart because they have these fluffies. They're pink and they're purple and they're black, which is the three colors that are my favorite. And they're also the color on my Twitter page, which is amazing. It's like they read my mind. They knew I was coming.
Damn kids, pop! Just get it further away! I ain't fetching.
I don't fetch.
I'm a cat, I do what I want.
Okay, disclaimer. I am not responsible for the imagery that happens in your head from this point forward, okay? Vaseline somersault. Ballistic tampon.
Oh, God.
Purple enema. Misinterpreted mayonnaise. And finally, my favorite, apology bullets.
I just got done watching two panels, which were super hilarious, and I wanted to take the time to actually show you our view from our room of Rosemont, Illinois, which is really pretty. Come over here. It's like, here's the nighttime. Let me see if I can get a little closer and see how many bags I can trip over. Okay, good. I didn't know if they're okay. Yeah, this is our view right here. If you can actually see, right down there is all the furriness of conventions that are just going down there, and the starts to darken a little bit. But yep, this is our room view, and I like it. And right now we are going to be walking down to a breakfast buffet.
Which is overpriced.
There's my hearty breakfast right there.
Wow. I just realized your giant bowl of fruit.
Yep, that's a Spartan breakfast right there. Quit eating my croissants.
Stop. Eat hearty.
Stop eating my croissants. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'll disown you.
Documentary.
So tell me why, like, where Waldo came from.
Waldo is actually a serial killer. And that is what the book is based off of. Children's book based off of a serial killer because they can never find him. So, that's Waldo.
So the real question is he still at large?
Yeah.
Is this some sort of random trick?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, look at all of them.
We just go.
Geared up for the last night here at Midwest Furfest, and needless to say, I am excited. Wait till you see all the amazing craziness. I'm sipping on some juice.
Thank you.
Anyway. So, and I bring you the rave.